new local product that can make your life easier, trendier, and just a bit more fun. Today we're talking about locally made jewelry and some fun do-it-yourself projects that your kids are going to love. We're joined today by the owner of Peg's Hardware and founders of Makers, Gretchen Mayers. We're also joined by her assistant for the day, Anna Berry. Now, Anna, thank you so much for being here. Also, Gretchen.
Thank you.
We want to start with our Friday find aspect, and that is Peg's Hardware. You're known for your buffalo coordinate necklaces that people can find in a lot of locally owned boutiques. Tell us a little bit about Peg's.
So Peg's kind of manifested itself a little over 2 years ago. It has grown more than I could ever have imagined. And the coordinates necklaces, or the 716, or the BFLO necklaces, seem to be kind of the staple for the line. I will be launching a different aspect of the line next week. It'll be called the Bronze Age, a little 70s inspired, you know, iconic power woman. Any inspiration from Joan Jett to Angelica Houston to Jerry Hall.
And so, you're wearing a piece right now.
I am.
From that aspect of the line. Tell me a little bit about what you're wearing.
So I am wearing what this is. It's a box chain. It is raw brass with a brass connector and a amethyst geode. So similar to the 70s style, a lot of natural elements.
And if you're not at home saying, well, I don't know if I can make that kind of jewelry, but still want to get a little crafty, you also founded Makers.
Yes.
Tell me a little bit about Makers so we can get into the craft we're doing.
So Makers Buffalo, I started because I am a big fan of the DIY movement. And with Pinterest being as large as it is, I like the idea of kind of bringing something that was constantly evolving and a nice, like, women's night or a fun activity for children or parties, things like that. So,
and the Makers we're talking about is a mother-daughter's
Yes,
maker.
Specifically the Braids and Bobbies event will be for mothers and daughters or sisters or friends, and they can come in and the ladies from the refinery will show you how to do some quick whip up hairdos for the morning, and we will also be making bobby pins from either buttons or little cabochons.
Which your lovely assistant today,
yes,
Anna,
my lovely assistant Anna, Annabella Berry will be helping us out and wearing in her hair right now.
All right, so why don't we get started with the craft? Tell me a little bit about what are a few of the things you're going to need to get this started.
Okay, since this is a DIY for anyone from 4 years old up, we had to make it very user-friendly. So instead of the detail of the craft, we are kind of more focused on the array of colors that they can choose from. So we have a bunch of different, you know, we have a variation from blues to pinks to light lilac, oranges, and they can pick and choose and mix and match what they want, and they get 3 pins, and then they will be, you know, be able to take one of these little cards home.
And Anna, you are not new to Makers. I hear that you had a Makers birthday party. How was that for you?
It was really fun.
And what did you make?
I made a charm bracelet and I made a jewelry holder.
All right, well, we're going to be checking in throughout the show with both Anna and Gretchen as we get started on this craft. So I'm going to let you both talk and figure out which bobby pins you want to make. But right now, we are going to send it back over to Lauren in the kitchen. In with the DIY craft that we started, of course, with Gretchen Myers, owner and designer behind Peg's Hardware, and her assistant, Anna Berry, today. Now, we didn't get to the craft in the first segment, but it's okay. It's super simple. Why don't you show me what happened while we were doing other things in the studio?
Well, since we have such a range of ages, I think that we're going to focus more on color and how to assemble than how to assemble them.
So Anna, we're going to let you do this.
Yep.
Really simple. All you're going to do is just glue that little flower right on it. While
right
she's doing
the
this, the craft is very
can
simple, but you're going to fill that time with a lot of other great stuff.
Yes.
What other things can people see at this mother-daughter maker?
So for Braids and Bobbies, the ladies from Refinery are going to come in and actually show you how to make your mornings easier by showing you a few tips on braids or how to throw your hair up really, really quick with it looking actually really, really good. And Blackbird Sweets will be there, and we will offer like mimosas and juice boxes for the kids, and just a nice little shopping day at Modern Nostalgia.
All right, excellent. Thank you so much. Now, of course, you're going to want to let them dry before you put them in your hair. If you'd like to sign up for Makers, you can go to makersbuffalo.com. The Mother Daughters Makers will happen October 19th from 3 to 5. It's going to be a lot of fun. But right now, we're going to head over to Lauren.